I don't see how someone would rationally think it was threatening. I could see how it might challenge their existing ideas, but for me, that's the spirit of the university, is challenging ideas that you already have. Maybe I'm and foolish, I don't know who maybe this I'm blind, came. I would be interested to see the original complaint or complaints, because, like, I don't really have any context, like, as to what exactly their problem was.
Sorry, can I?
The thing is, can you shield people from those ideas? Am I supposed to comfort them and make sure that they are insulated away from this? Like, is that what the point of this is? Because to me, that is so against what a university is about. So against it. I was not taking. I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. My opinion, don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all, I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me, don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problem, some people out of love. So Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I made mistakes. I'm only human. It's all it takes to put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I do what I can. I'm just a man. I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.